We better do fake Sega now.
Greetings, citizens of the motherfucking YouTubes. The fake Sega right here again.
And
moving, owning my bottom lip. I don't know how I do this. People are bitching and complaining, and I've been having to go to Azranox lately. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna carry on. Fuck you, Mom.
Oh, Dick, you slay me. That's really good. You even got the nasal inflection in the voice there. You know, I bet you did all of those other impressions just as like a pretext to do that one impression of me that was really the only one you wanted to do. You're just such a passive-aggressive fucking woman, Dick. And I'll have you know that I love my mother very much, sir. I even made her a little hand-drawn Mother's Day card that said so when I was 5 years old. I wonder if she still has that. Anyway.
And I think we should all start doing this. We should all have a go.
Yes, Dick. You know, I think I will go ahead and have a go at that, mate. So anyway, you said that, that people were having a hard time doing Coughlin impressions. No one could seem to get it down. So before I start, I'm going to give you guys the easy guide to doing an impression of Richard the Dick Coughlin. The first thing is, you have to be kind of scrawny and weaselly looking. Fortunately for me, you know, genetics already took care of that. Second thing is, you got to squint your eyes a little bit like you're taking a really constipated shit. And all important cigarette. So without further ado, here is my impression. Coughlin. Hello, everyone. Richard Dick Coughlin 666. Yes, I'm doing fine, thank you. I will be hosting the first annual Pwnage Olympics. The categories will be those such as most funny Pwnage, most brutal Pwnage, and most pandering to snarky secular humanists on YouTube Pwnage. And of course, I will be judging all of the categories myself, as I, Richard Dick Coughlin, am the master of Pwnage. What's that? What? Someone's, a prominent YouTuber is planning on making a Pwnage video about me.
Why? Leave me alone. You don't know what I'm going through right now. You don't know the pressures I'm under, and you just don't care. You don't care, do you? You don't give a toss, do you? Just leave me alone.
What's that? What? She's leaving me for who? So I hope you guys have enjoyed that. Thank you. Yeah, Dick, you know, I decided to go easy on you this time since I know you're a little bit thin-skinned and you've got a penchant for flagging videos when you get your feelings hurt. Nobody knows that better than I do they? But if you ever so much as mention my name in a video again, I'm really going to give you a mouthful of dick. So, anyway. And by the way, for those in my audience who prefer, you know, serious content rather than drama, and you're wondering, when am I going to start talking about politics and philosophy and theology and current events, stuff like that, I am going to start doing that again when I no longer have to use this. I've been told that after you make a certain amount of videos, Google lifts the 15-minute time limit. You know, 15 minutes is great if you're just doing drama and shit like this and fucking with jamokes like Coughlin and Straight Dope. But if I want to, you know, have a nuanced analysis of anything and really go in depth on a topic, I need more than 15 minutes. Unless you're going to script it first and do all the quick cuts and, you know, I don't do that. So anyway, when the 15-minute limit is gone, I'll cut down on the drama a little bit. I won't cut it out completely. It's part of who I am, but I'll tone it down. keep it down. So this has been Smooth Terrorist, and if you enjoyed this video and you don't want to see it vanish off the face of the earth, then download it, re-upload it, mirror it, parody it, make it your own, because the folks at Google cannot censor me, unless you let them. Thanks, everybody.